All right, DJ Tips in Under a Minute here with Scratch Live today. You see this, I've got the waveforms. You've got really four displays. You've got what I call library mode. You've got the traditional vertical mode. You have the horizontal mode. And then you have DEX over DEX mode. Well, in horizontal mode, you can actually make these waveforms bigger. What these are showing is an amount of time. So go to your setup, go to display, go right down here where it says Audio Cache. Bring that up and bring it all the way up to 60 seconds if you want. Then when you hit setup, voila, you have these huge waveforms in the middle. Now it might take up a little more CPU usage, but I haven't found that it doesn't have to worry. But this is the way I like to run mine with Scratch Live. So you need bigger waveforms, go to setup, go to display, and go to Audio Cache, and increase the time on screen in under a minute.